The points are interconnected by interior ductwork that leads to a resistance heater with an electric blower. The apparatus can be wired to standard household 110 VAC or be cord connected to a grounded outlet. The apparatus features a temperature and fan speed controlling system. To use, a person would stand in front of the dryer and slowly turn, allowing the multiple heated forced air streams to dry their body in a similar fashion as the forced air hand dryers.